YouTubers, it's me, the Young Aussie Hot Wheels Hunter. I am here with a US in a US D case, not an international D case. And I hope I get a super. I'm gonna now unbox my case. From the Daredevils, it's a 2 out of 5. It's a mini. Next we have a Rally Cat, Hot Wheels Daredevils, 5 out of 5, not really fan. Next we have a Madbox Daredevils, 4 out of 5. I'm not really sure about these devils. Next three in the case we have 2 15 Ford Mustang GT. And I've just figured that this one is our super in this case. It's so exciting, guys. We have now got our super for this case. You better keep an eye out for these ones because it's really hard to spot. Yes, we got a super. I can't believe it. We have a 70 Chevelle 55 wagon from the Daredevils, 1 out of 5. I can't believe it, guys. Next three in my case, I have a 18 Camaro SS Muscle Mania from an 8 out of 10. I love that car. We've got two of those. Now we have a flash drive. It's a super chrome and it's a 4 out of 10. I really love that silver on these cars. It's really cool. I still can't believe it, guys. We got our orange super in this case. Oh, the car's a bit wrecked, but it will do. I'm just excited we got the super. We have an Oni Warthog. Screen time, 1 out of 10. I kind of like that car. We have a Lamborghini Countach. It's a touring car, 1 out of 5, but I don't mind that car. We have a Chevy Blazer 4x4 Hot Wheels sports car, so, and it's a 6 out of 10. We have a Tour D-Fast sports car. It's a 1 out of 10. We have a Lamborghini Countach Touring, 1 out of 5, another one of those. We have an Aston Martin 1963 D5, Hot Wheels screen time, 3 out of 10. I really like that car. Next three in the case, we have a Power Rocket. It's a Super Chrome, 9 out of 10. Like I said, I really like that silver on the Super Chromes. Yeah, really cool. I don't like the cars, but I like the super chrome, the color. But I like some of the cars in the set. Next we have a 55 Corvette Venom Now series, and it's a 3 out of 10. I'm very dropped gift today. I dropped every car that I pull out. I'm like that car. gotta go. Probably the funniest car in this case. It's experimenters. It's from the experimenters. 4 out of 10. It's a really funny car. Probably the funniest. Next, we have an ice charger, an 8 out of 10, hot screen time. I really like this car, and I wish I could have it. We have two of those. Oh, this is a new car to the DKs. It's a quick bite. It's a fast food series, and it's a 2 out of 5. I really love like the details on this car. It's really cool. It says like riding on the sides there, and it's really cool. We have two of these Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. 9 out of 10, factory fresh. I really love this car. Now we have the treasure hunt of this 2018 DKs in the US. It's a really cool treasure hunt, and as you can see, the symbols right there and the silver mark. I'm pretty sure this one will be quite easy to see because the motorbikes are way a lot from the mark, and you can just like see it really easy, and the mark is just there, as you know, and it's on there really easily. You can see that one really well. Okay, next, two cars in the case. Monster Dairy Deliverer Holiday Races. It's a 3 out of 6. I sort of like the car. It's not really one of my favorite cars. We have the Embassy Experimenters. It's a 1 out of 10, and as you can see, another car can go on the top, and I don't really like the car. It's really cool. I think we've got one of my favorite cars from here. Not this one, but it's going to be soon. Like, really soon. Like, in the next 2. Okay. Now we have a roller toaster. Fast food, 3 out of 5. Now you get tricked with this one because you think it's a supercar one. It's really not. It's a really tricky car. This is not my favorite one. Here's another one. This is a bazooka car. It's a Hot Wheels Fun Car. It's a 5 out of 5. It's apparently new to this case. I sort of like this car. It's not really one of my favorites, but yeah. Alright, here we have is my favorite car. And I love this car very much. It's a Fairlady 2000 Hot Wheels Speed Graphics, 3 out of 10. I really love the blue on this car, and it's really cool. Now we have the Hot Wheels 450F Daredevils, 3 out of 5. It's a motorbike. I like motorbikes. I haven't gotten this one yet, but I really want. Street Beast, 6 out of 10. Not really a fan of that one. We have two 15 Dodge Chargers SRTs. Muscle Manias, 3 of 10. I kind of like that car. It's not really one of my favorites, but yeah. It's a 10 out of 10. I don't know about this car. It's really ugly to me. We have a 69 Dodge Cornet Super B. But it's a Hot Wheels Flame car. It's a 7 out of 10. It's a really cool car. I really, really like this car. We're halfway through the case. I've got to go really quickly through here. Okay. First two and a half way is a chill meal. Really, really funny car. I like the name. It's a fun park, 2 out of 5. Don't really like it. Now we have an MR11 sports car, 3 out of 10. I'm pretty sure we already said that one. If not, I'm sorry. I've got it very wrong. Okay, now we have a Burns of Steel. It's a fast foodie, 5 out of 5. It's got a burger on top. Sorry. Now we have a Morris Mini. It's a Night Burns. It's 8 out of 10. I like that mini car. We have now a C6 Corvette tuned car, 3 out of 5. Like that car. Sorry. Ooh, now we have a Mazda Repu Hot Wheels Hot Trucks. It's a 1 out of 10. I really like this car. We have a Porsche 9345 Night Burns, 2 out of 10. I really love the Porsche. I love that blue. We have a Tour Die Fast. It's a sports car, 1 out of 10. As you know, we've already said it, like this one's ready, I think. Or two. We have a 16 Mercedes AMG GT3 Legend Speeds, 6 of 10. I like that car too. We have 2016 Ford GT Races. They're Legends of Speed. It's a 4 out of 10. I really like this car because it's really cool. But I'm not really sure about the orange as well. The orange, I don't really like that. We have a 17 Jeep Wrangler. I don't know if I said that right. Hot Trucks, 8 out of 10. I like it. Now we have a X-Team Super Cruise. It's a 6 out of 10. Next up we have 269 Dodge Charger 500 Muscle Mania, 6 out of 10. I really like that green. Next up we have a Volkswagen Golf MK2. It's a Then and Now series, 5 out of 10. We have a 68 Chevy Nova. It's a Hot Wheels Flames. It's a 3 out of 10. We have a Burns of Steel Fast Foodie, 5 out of 5. We have two of these Screamliners. It's a Holiday Races. It's a 2 out of 6. Like it. We have a MIG Rig Super Chrome, 6 out of 10. 7 out of 10, I meant, sorry. Now we have a hollow back. As you can see, it has a hollow back. It's a glow wheels. My dad really likes glow wheels. It's a 6 out of 10. Next up, we have two custom 15 Ford Mustangs. It's a 10 out of then and now series. It's a 9 out of 10. I like the blue wheels. Now we have a Super Stinger. It's a Street Beast. It's an 8 out of 10. I really love the colors and the pattern. It's a really cool car, I reckon. We have a 17 Ford F-150 Raptor Hot Wheels, 6 out of 10. We have a Batmobile. It's a Batman series, 4 out of 5. Now we have two 16 Cadillac ATS VR. Legends of Speed, 7 out of 10. Don't mind. Now last three in our case. We have two Twin Mill Hot Wheels Exotics. It's a 3 out of 10. And we also have a 15 Ford F-150. And thank you for watching this Hot Wheels case. I will be seeing you in my next case. Thanks for watching. Bye.